Chattanooga Police responded to a fatal shooting Friday night. The call was dispatched to the 200 block of Water Street at 10:54 p.m. When officers arrived, they found a 26-year-old man outside a residence dead from a gunshot wound. His next of kin is being notified, and no one has been arrested yet, and the investigation is continuing.